Right, so then we skip the swan, right? And the old village lantern. I'm so excited about this piece that Candace and I are going to be playing for you. Candace was inspired to arrange this song as a harp duet because it is a favorite of several people in our family, including both Candace and I. There are also several people in our family who don't like it so much. But by far, Dad has been our greatest supporter. Without fail, every time Candace and I start playing this, Dad always shows up to listen. You know, I didn't even know he was home when he showed up. And if we fail to play it when he's around, he always comes in with a smile and says, "Will you play my favorite?" And we always do, of course. So Candace and I would like to play this